On Thursday, the Minister of Finance read the national budget for the 2019-2020 financial year. In the budget, the works sector received 6.4 trillion shillings, which was the biggest allocation given to any sector. While speaking on the sidelines of a works sector review meeting, the Minister of Works and Transport, Monica Azuba Ntege, explained that the money will be largely used to improve transport infrastructure. A substantial portion of the allocated money will be dedicated towards operationalizing Uganda Airlines.
Operationalizing the national airline, and at the same time we are buying two more Bombardiers in the year. And in the same year again we are making two pre-delivery payments for the Airbuses. The Airbuses are coming in the other year.
Azuba also says the ministry is going to give the Entebbe International Airport a facelift.
So we need to put in place an airport that can accommodate the passengers, an airport that is attractive. We are going to have a terminal, another terminal, and we are now building the cargo center, which is going to be ready in this financial year.
Among the other issues the ministry is lining up to do are the construction of more national roads, including oil roads, partial payments for the acquisition of the two Airbus planes, dredging of the Bukasa port for ease of water transport, spot repairs of the Uganda Railway.
We're going to get more roads. We are going to do Bukasa port because we want transport to move cargo more on the lake and on the Uganda Railways as we plan for the standard gauge railway, because we're going to do the standard gauge railway.
The minister says all this is being done to increase the movement of goods and attract competition. Minister Azuba says that despite a big allocation of funds to her ministry, the work ahead is a lot and the money may not be enough. Juma Kiria, NTV.